And very, very sad and unfortunate news. David Diamante has had a serious motorcycle crash. Usually at this part of the video, I ask for you guys to like and subscribe. But all I ask for you guys today is prayers for David Diamante. This will be a short video. It's not a fight we can break down. Just very sad. I've been giving him very high praise in my recent videos. He's given spice to the boxing matches. He's doing it better than anyone other than Michael Buffer. He's even better than I forgot who does it for Showtime. He has great potential for it. And I just hope he can have a quick recovery, go back to his family, and continue doing what we love, covering boxing. It's very sad. I was shocked. And one person commented on the Twitter report where it said he was involved in a motorcycle accident. He put accident, quote unquote, pointing out that this could not be an accident. This could be someone deliberately hit him, possibly out of jealousy. I don't want to go that far. I'm not a conspiracy theorist. All I ask is for everyone to pray for Diamante's safe and healthy recovery. Yeah, that's it.